If you had to make love to one of us, who would it be? Make love. It's got to be intimate. Candles. We're talking like, you know, rose petals. You know, like the bridges of Madison County kind of love. Q, that was Q's breaking point. We broke Q. He's gone. Exit Q. Stage right. Q? He left the building. Guys, I broke Q. I posed the hypothetical question. If he had to make love to one of us, who would it be? And he slowly walked off.
He's coming to get Sal, because that'd be his answer.
You know how amazing it would be if you and I were totally gay and into each other?
What'd you say?